which will request to be marked as omitted K. Prior to her death, did your mother leave the will?
Yes, sir.
Do you have a copy of that will?
Okay, I have a copy.
Your Honor, witness handed the original copy of the will, which will request counsel to be compared with the records, Your Honor.
Thank you.
that the copy of the report?
Yes, actually, Your Honor, off the record, the original copy of the report has been mistaken. I provided another original copy. It is now the one that has been used as a copy of the report. What's the answer? Your Honor requested that be shown be marked as exhibit B to B dash 4. B to B dash
4. B as in board.
It has been previously marked. Yes, I think there were previous marks. Exhibit B in the title. Sa pagtalo ay may marking pero hindi na kaya na may pina eh pinisyo. So I'd like to continue Your Honor with B dash 1 up to B dash 4 for the 5 pages for the look at exhibit L dash 4 of the last meeting and show to this court if your mother has appointed you as the executor of the last of that said last meeting testimony. Yes, that particular portion.
Number 11, I will write check date and appoint my son Adolfo B. Paco as the executor for this my last will and testimony. Case of an this month or shall decline, die, or physically and or mentally incapacitated, or if otherwise disqualified to serve as such executor, then I designate and appoint in his instead my grandson, Donald N. Ocampo, as the executor of this, my last gift and testament.
We would like to bracket and mark the said paragraph. Paragraph 11 of the last will and testament as our exhibit L-4-8. Now, in your petition, which you previously identified, you pray that pending the probate proceedings, you'll be appointed as a special administrator. Is that correct?
That's correct.
Now, why do you want to be appointed as a special administrator?
As you know that you mentioned or sir that we did a special appointment for a special administrator. While the case, the proceeding of that the proceeding of probate and ongoing has to, in order to preserve the will, the state of my late mother.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So you are saying that there is a need for the preservation of the estate of your mother.
Yes.
Why do you say so?
Because see right now, I don't know what's moving on that property of my mother, and who is the one that is taking care of the property, who manages the property right now. I don't know. And I don't know who really manages that property, and why I don't know where's the proceeds, the money, the various income being collected, where it's going.
Now, you mentioned various properties that are your mother, and based